bagong umaga, bagong Pilipinas.
At dito na naman tayo sa pinakaabangan ninyong Fridays,
kung saan bumibisita kami at pumapasyal sa iba't ibang klaseng lugar.
At dito sa Paranaque, meron kaming pinasyalan na kakaibang cafe. Ano nga bang meron dito? Halika, samahan nyo kami.
And for this morning, kasama ko po ang napakagandang si Chona De Robles, ang owner ng Witch's Brew. Good morning!
Good morning!
Kwento mo naman sa amin, ano ba itong restaurant mo?
Since I'm a fan, a Harry Potter fan, so nakaisip kami ng concept na ganito. Kasi marami rin naman fanatic ng Harry Potter. So binigyan namin sila ng parang a feel of being at the Harry Potter world. We made it unique na hindi naman na yung feel na pagka nandoon, nandito ka, feel mo nasa Hogwarts ka in a way. So ganun. Na yung daughter ko ang may gusto na magkaroon ng cafe. We just fulfill her dreams.
Ay, talaga nga naman ang swerte naman ni yung ganyang daughter.
Yung food namin, it's Western food, and we named the dishes after the characters of Harry Potter and GOT.
Aba, hindi din tayo papahuli sa pagtikim ng mga magical nilang offering kagaya na lang ng Wonder Drink from Hogwarts. So now a while ago, we were discussing, meron daw kayo ditong extra special beer na meron lang sa Hogwarts. Ano ba ito?
Yeah, the famous butter beer of Harry Potter. Yan. We have the alcoholic and the non-alcoholic one.
So, etong alcoholic and non-alcoholic na ito, price range, nasa magkano siya?
$150 for the non-alcoholic and $185 for the alcoholic. Yeah, pagka pumupunta sila dito, some customers, they borrow it while eating. Yun. Or for photoshoot, for Instagram, yan.
Paano naman doon sa mga nagbabalak magkaroon ng special parties? Kunyari, do you close down the whole place for a party or a company?
Yes, we offer the place for events, for birthdays, for baptisms, even for weddings. Yes, we do. For a minimum of 50 packs.
Lubusin na natin ang magical experience. Let's try their Instagrammable place. O sa mga fan o sa mga patron, subukan ng kanilang naiibang Iron Throne. The hype is real and so my watch begins. A life with love is magic. Kakaibang Friday's experience na naman ang aming experience for today. Sa susunod na linggo, samahan niyo po ako muli. Again, ito ang inyong ka-Friday's Barkada, si Carby Salvador. Now, back to studio muna.